If you need any more proof that there is a massive agenda in the Western world to absolutely destroy men, destroy women, destroy the family, aka destroy your life, well, check this out. Miss Dairy, the newest contestant for Miss America USA, is a fat Asian man named Brian. Not only is he not good looking, he's fat and he's a man, but he is now Miss America. This is what they want the world to see Americans as. Absolutely pathetic, disgusting, and only gonna get worse. Why? Because you don't call out the bullshit.